Advanced English Arabic Learning Session 55. To be effective, multivitamin tablets need to disintegrate and dissolve completely. The audience had begun to fidget on their chairs. He was fidgeting to get back to his shop. The audience began to fidget and whisper. I dabbled in other professions. Every penny is accounted for. The immensity of the concept millennium causing much bluster in pundits and presenters alike. Her work is infused with an anger born of pain and oppression. My major change to the recipe was to infuse a bit of strawberry into the syrup. Spit out. Bring the broth up to the boil and simmer for about 15 minutes. 15. They are not red light runners. The main reason for the increase in intermarriage is probably greater religious and ethnic tolerance. It's easy to wash and simple to drip dry. He experienced a sense of fatalism that kept his fear at bay. To keep the contagion at bay. He felt at bay, like a very dim minister facing a hostile house. The doctors have been able to keep her illness at bay for several months. The soldiers kept the attackers at bay. Fatalism can breed indifference to the human costs of war. The lack of historical consciousness breeds skepticism and fatalism. He dabbled in politics. The waves of pure love always have their own logic, rationality, and fatalism. He dabbed his mouth with his napkin. In recent years, community endogamy have declined. She will garner his approval. His arrogance and impudence had offended many. The slur is so harmful. Anonymity is a privilege seldom granted to sources by the respectable press. Spokespeople get anonymity all the time in this channel. She had both more brains and more guts than her husband. I got the impression that she wasn't happy. The dirt gets lodged in the little nooks and crannies of the wheel hubs and spokes. Spokes of a wheel. The city has always been the financial hub of the country. Pantheism. The first attempt to deflect an asteroid should not be when it counts for real. He attempted to deflect attention away from his private life. Even Christian eschatology and theology stood against this perception. The use of torture to elicit information is not beyond the realm of possibility. Most poachers used wire snares and jaw traps to capture their quarry, be it deer or tigers. The materials extracted from the quarries are used widely in the local building industry. Hunting live quarry with dogs were to be banned. They had the ability to remorselessly pursue their quarry at a relentless pace. A limestone quarry. Limestone is quarried for use in blast furnaces. The childhood infectious diseases are benign and self-limiting. Don't let anyone pressurize you into snap decisions. Apply pain balm for pulled muscles in neck and shoulder. I think you are employing a double standard here. My friend, God rest his soul. They should consider sprinkling the powder inside the granaries before the grain has been stored. The difference between fact and fiction and its composite, faction. Factions of moderates and hardliners have battled within the movement. He showed his true colors. A prisoner was battered to death with a table leg. Their hands roughened from carpentry and masonry. A tasteful chocolate bar. During slack water, tugs tow freight barges and rafts of logs through the narrows. She tugged off her boots. You give your ropes a tug and pull all the other man's pegs out. Choose from horseshoes, frisbee, and tug of war, just to name a few. We would skid the logs to roadside with horses. Logs were hauled to the lake. A tugboat would take them to the mill. A tug of war between builders and environmentalists. "My son, we can go see the lion enclosure now. Stop tugging at me like that." His gentle tug was all the encouragement she needed. A strong tug on Flora's arm made her snap out of her daydream. The ships were tugged off the reefs. Scant room to maneuver. It was a fluky thing. In hindsight, that book now seems the most interesting in her oeuvre. The rope would tighten and then slack and then tighten. "I lashed out at you. Up top, then top up my glass. Windows can be glazed using laminated glass. Plaster on a fake smile. Deposition can be avoided by increasing liquid blowdown rate. I outdid myself. We ate fruit from the trees or windfalls without washing them. We ate carrots pulled from the ground after we'd dusted the dirt off with our unclean hands. Petrified fossil. They will reap windfall profits from a property redevelopment scheme. He insists his doubters are wrong. He will pursue the path of continued reform." He chapped my nips. "Consumers may be cut off for non-payment. There's no more graceful way to say it. Such an economic policy would be sheer lunacy. The couple were cut off by a fast-moving tide. A bog of legal complications. The caves were cut off from the outside world by a landslide. Once the loaf is out of the oven, it's very tempting to cut off a piece to try. I am in a bit of bind, so let's bond. The electricity has been cut off within the hotel." He cut her off and went on to another subject. She closed the drapes. "I listened to pre-recorded messages for 23 minutes before being cut off. He had the unenviable task of trying to reconcile their disparate interests. He told troopers he lost control of his truck after a vehicle cut him off. My dad cut me off. A worm can be sliced and diced in tens of pieces, with each piece giving rise to a completely new animal. Gabrielle's family cut her off without a penny. Generosity of spirit. They use different means to accomplish this feat. I never snap on your face. The severe arthritis eventually necessitated a total hip replacement. She is pushover girl. Renal dysfunction and cough necessitate discontinuation of therapy. I am right as rain. The problem afflicts rural areas. Deep well drilling hits the aquifers. A man is required by positive law to submit to corporal punishment. He cannot pay the forfeit for any act he has committed. If we were caught, we were beaten. They set off early to beat the traffic. While the gumbo, okra is simmering, bone the cooked chicken. An owl beat low over the salt marsh. Beat the butter until light and fluffy. His beat ended at 6 a.m. The question is, did this man voluntarily waive his rights? His beat is construction, property, and hotels. The wind blew not just gentle breezes but full-blown bone-chilling whines. It beats me, I don't know. You don't need a complete full-blown language system. Beats me why he gave up. The munitions include light and heavy weapons, mines, and other types of weaponry. Food prices soared in the aftermath of the drought. Imbued with interesting past. Use concave lenses rather than convex lens. She received information that strengthened her resolve. I'm very vexed with you. My fellow bankers, our objective is clear. A dense gray blanket of cloud. A blanket ban on tobacco advertising. Stonehenge is one enigma that continues to split opinion. The countryside was blanketed in snow. She has no qualms getting completely naked on camera. Cartilage damage. Prolonged use of dummies can cause speech impairments and wonky teeth. Tedious activities. She was pictured emerging from a shop in Los Angeles and carrying her daughter. Her daughter was sucking on her pink dummy, putting her daughter's well-being at risk. Most experts recommend parents wean a child off dummies before their first birthday. As blanket statement. If the product of two numbers is 10 and the sum of the two numbers is 7. Do not sweat it, dear. We are stumped. Dormers and gables that extend perpendicular to the main roofline. Someone egged my car. We must direct our efforts toward relieving the plight of children living in poverty. Snitches get stitches. We are reinstating the rights that we always claimed we had. Victimless crime. A small reduction in morbidity. Workers also wanted reinstatement of allowances which were taken away. It's sentimental tosh. Pressing the rewind and play button, she listened to it again. Office chairs are too often tough on the tush. He excelled at school and sports, and was valedictorian of his high school class. I also pay tribute to those who have given valedictory speeches here. A valedictory wave. This book of memoirs reads like his valedictory. The end. Coming next. Session 56.